somewhere. I can hear her.
Oh, there.
You blend in too well.
But she's not doing any running away, is she? She's being ever so good.
For a very energetic small dog, she's been very good.
What do you think?
This is it. Just look at these compositions. Yeah, they'd have a job getting around me here. Such a... Don't mess about. They don't grow maize here to eat, it's only for cattle fodder. Don't think that sweet corn is worth eating. But look at the size of this. It's almost like an American horror film. It's standing about 10 foot tall, this maize. Tallest maize I've ever seen, I think.
Okay?
No, no, I'm driving. Just I would like dive in your pool for 10 minutes. God, that's what I need.
Grandchildren.
To England, basically, but whether it was there, as a, I don't know. It was really for the family, grandchildren, so that's why you get bits of feet.
We've been here 12 years,
like, we've
still love it,
really.
We keep thinking,
we've got,
well, we've got
two stairways, you can meet halfway on those. Look at these compositions.
Beautiful.
What?
Yes.
Bravo.
Yes. Hooray.
It's a fun for you, and if you'd like that, please.
Lovely.
Thank you. You know,
yes, absolutely.
It's a fun for me to do, but it gives you an idea. Stronger sunlight would have been a better painting, but even so, it gives you an idea.
No, it's really good. Really nice.
Homeless.
Sure. Yeah,
absolutely. Yeah. Well, I mean, what I'll do is, I'll let you in and you can help yourself to a cup of coffee or something while we go up and get the dogs. I won't sit next to you.
here is the new owner of the painting with their actual piece.
This is one I prepared earlier.
Right, here we are then, the sun's building up today, it's not too bright a day. Right, it's not easy to get the angles here because I've got to work on my lap without an easel. But what I want to do first is just work out a nice little composition. That, and all the rest is going to be sunflowers here. So let's just work this out. Now we're using Ongress paper and I've got to use blocking and blending. So I'm going to block in my colours and then gradually blend them forward. Come forward like this to nice big sunflowers here. Colour one against another. Just a little bit of sunlight at the edges, even though there isn't much today. I've got this rather nice scene now in pastel while we're waiting for the crayfish to come. The light's coming beautifully down through the trees here. So I've worked out a little composition here. And a dog comes to see me. Hello. Yes, Cuddles.
Crack dog.
I think it's about my son doing it really. It's pretty much busy otherwise. Do you think it's about right?
Yeah, it's nice that bit of blue sky peeping through, isn't it?
It's hard to know when to finish sometimes. But a few little marks can make such a difference, that's why we've got to keep looking. I've got to say, an absolute cascade of beautiful light shining through all of this. The signature in red. And there's our scene. And our finished picture. So here's a scene I was trying to do and enjoying, down to our final piece. I'm going to have a go at this beautiful view across here now. It's my last day here, so this will be probably the last painting I do. And it's a very large vista, as you can see, so to try and get it all into this little tiny picture, not easy.